Mr. President, I thought you were going to do this on all our behalf. So, as my brother President Uhuru has said, and maybe I'm the one who is most accused, I want my brother Stephen, on behalf of all our teams and following in the footsteps of these great leaders, I want to say, for all the things that I did say or do on behalf of all our teams, I want to ask for your forgiveness. And on my behalf and all those behind us, I tender my apology.